Worried about canine kennel cough? Kennel cough effects to watch out for. We keep pets for various reasons. Some keep as household pets, while some keep them for security objectives. Whatever your factor for having a pet dog, the health and wellness problems of your fauna are vital. Not a single individual would certainly want to see his household pet struggle with any kind of disorder. Along with this, pet ailments are very costly, as treatment for dogs and various other animals usually come directly from a pet owner's wallet book. It is consequently essential for household pet owners to make sure that they are vigilant in protecting their pets from being affected. An illness like kennel cough is one that may appear gruesome to household pet owners, however it is actually not very severe in nature. Due to this, knowing the correct therapy for kennel cough and kennel cough symptoms could save you a lot of cash over the long term. Kennel cough symptoms in canines can be spotted within 3 days after your animal has actually acquired this illness. A few of these signs consist of **dry and unsympathetic cough, **grunting and retching after exercise, **sneezing, **eye release, **runny noses. The above symptoms often last for a period of 10 to 20 days. High temperatures can be found in some canines, specifically those infected at a young age. Study shows that the infection that creates kennel cough might additionally put dogs at high threat of getting pneumonia. It is as a result of these factors that dog owners are encouraged to ensure that their pets are provided with additional care. On top of that, it is essential to offer your canine with the right therapy to prevent them from being prone to various other diseases. Kennel cough signs in dogs must not give worry amongst canine owners. These symptoms are never ever deadly if the kidney illness is affected in time. Lack of know-how about this illness has resulted in some individuals thinking that it could result in death. The only fear about this condition need to be based upon the reality that it makes dogs vulnerable to various other ailments. Kennel cough itself does not bring about fatality. This does not imply that it ought to not be taken seriously. Learning about different home remedies now can be used for preventing and treating this disease. One reason why pet owners should not excessively anxious concerning kennel cough symptoms in their pets is since extremely hardly ever do they require medical attention. Suitable usage of antibiotics aid in reducing these signs. In most cases, dogs recover from kennel cough within the very first 3 weeks. Canines with weaker and vulnerable devices may take a bit longer to recover. Nonetheless, while antibiotics can be a reliable painkiller and lessen kennel cough signs, pet owners are normally encouraged to adhere to nostrum such as steam procedures. Another alternative would be to make use of supplement C in order to assist enhance those invulnerable devices, usage or using raw honey or peppermint tea. All these approaches aid in eliminating completely dry cough in dogs. Apathy and swift breathing are some of the a lot more major kennel cough symptoms that dog owners need to note. These signs generally show up after an individual has failed to give their pet dog appropriate health care after a prolonged time period. If you experience serious signs like these, our finest suggestion is to call your veterinarian as soon as feasible. I know, though, sometimes we still worry. If that's the case with you, you might want to see this. If you have any other questions about canine kennel cough, I found it very helpful. Be sure and remember you can get questions answered like canine kennel cough can be found there.